I didn't start with anything, guys. I just wanted to have something better. I just wanted to live the way I want on my terms. And that's what I'm doing right now. And that's what I'm doing every single day. It's every morning I tell myself, like, one day you'll die. So you got to do what you like to do. And you got to live for it and fight for it. Fight for your own freedom and just fight for what you want in life.
Basically, what I wanted to say, guys, is it's not easy. It's just not easy to stay motivated all the time. For example, why I keep moving forward all the time, why I keep like uploading videos, why I keep posting every day, like twice a day, and why I don't know, everything that I'm doing is not only just for myself, but the people around. I need to do it for my family, for my friends, and the people who support me, and also for the people who work with me. Now I always want to become better, become a better version of myself, because it's hard to say that, but like, you will die.